7, there's certain trucking jobs that come up every week that nobody really likes doing them because they're working on a Sunday morning. So it rotates around. Everybody does it, to be fair. And it just rotates. For the most part, it's like every month and a half or so you work a Sunday. No big deal. I get home just in time for breakfast. This chassis in. Oh, it's a genset chassis. Normally they won't let a dry container out with a genset chassis. But every now and then they do. So we're gonna try, but we'll probably have to flip it. Set is kind of short for generator set. I'll show you what I mean here. Lights on, so this is the generator set. It creates the electricity to power the refrigeration containers. There's a pretty good chance that the clerk won't allow us to take this out with the genset. So we're missing a light here. We'll fix that. There we go, all fixed. Looks like it might not be working right. time you load a container on a chassis in this shipping terminal, you have to take the container to the pin locker and let them lock the pins. It's one of the union jobs, so you don't want to take it away from them. Take it away from them. Even though in any shipping terminals you do it yourself, it's just, it's not appropriate in this. Tradewind weather, we'll get a high of maybe 80 degrees, more likely 78, 79. Humidity stays right around 72, 75%. But at night, as soon as that sun sets, it goes down into the low 70s, 70. everybody's, you know, whining and moaning about, man, I wish winter would be over. Tired of being inside all the time. Even my mom was complaining. There's nothing to do. Question I get when I travel to visit my family is, what's it like living in Hawaii? And my favorite answer to that is, if you visit Hawaii for the first time and go home, probably the number one thing that you're gonna brag about in Hawaii is the weather. In fact, that's how the weatherman in Hawaii finishes the weather report. He always finishes up with something like, yep, it's the best weather on the planet. On the other hand, one of the worst things about living in Hawaii is that if your family doesn't live here, that 5,000 mile flight back to New York is it's pure torture. Especially if you get the direct flight, which I did. Sitting in a little chair for 10 hours. It isn't that hard, but it's sitting in a little chair like a praying mantis, which makes it difficult. And I wish there was a secret to being comfortable, but I haven't found it. I guess maybe if you're not, you know, 6 foot, 220 pounds, it might be easier. Yeah, you tend to miss those car.
Today. Thanks for watching. Aloha.